still doing the tutorial here. I think that, let's see here. It's my first time playing this game here. Get through a tutorial and see how it is. It seems pretty interesting so far. I'm not really sure how it's all gonna work though or anything like that. Even though apparently my thing thinks I'm playing StarCraft. I'm definitely not playing StarCraft. Let's see here. I'm not playing Star. Just Star. There we go. Just Star. There we go.
Expanse. Watch the first four episodes now at sci-fi.com.
Alright, here. Let's take a look.
At sci-fi.com.
Alright, here. Let's take a look. Do this.
Whatever's clever. No! Did some kind of glowy orb just bust out of that thing?
A regeneration globe. Move to it and it will regenerate health and mana for both you and nearby allies.
Time to man up.
You can press the A key and left-click the ground to move towards a location and attack enemies you encounter along the way.
That's a weird noise. Maybe it's dying or something. My headset might be dying. Luckily, I have the charger right here.
You plan on lending a hand here, Uther?
I've already completed my tutorial, lad. You've got to do your own. Besides, I think you can handle a few minions. Nicely done. Looks like we've made it to town.
You want to clue me in on what's going on here?
This realm is known as Raven Court, and it appears to be under siege by the Demon Lord Diablo.
Diablo?
You dare stand against the Lord of Terror? I wonder how tastes your fear, mortal?
I wouldn't know. I'm not even sure you can actually taste fear.
You will be devoured!
Well, he doesn't make the best first impression, does he? Think I better teach him some manners.
If you're going to take on Diablo, you'll need to make the most of your abilities. First, try out your penetrating round against Diablo's undead soldiers. Press the Q key, then aim your targeting arrow over the skeletons. That's it! Using your abilities will deal more damage than your basic weapon attacks. Nice shot, lad! Remember, you can use penetrating rounds to kill groups of minions all at once.
There's too many skeletons ahead. We've got to retreat!
Well, this ain't good. These boys are losing the will to fight.
Your Inspire ability emboldens both your allies and yourself. You must inspire these footmen and continue the fight.
Looks like I can take on the world!
Sounds like
Charge!
A plan. Don't get cocky.
Your Inspire ability increases the attack speed of both you and nearby allies. Use it whenever you can.
Right on.
Your newfound bravery will not save you. Your petty lives end here.
Our footmen are engaging Diablo up ahead. Unlock your camera and take a look. That's it. Now scroll the map and let's see what Diablo is up.
Burn in hellfire!
He's injured. Now's your time to strike.
Sounds
if you prefer, you can return to a locked camera by pressing the L key once more.
This realm and all the misbegotten souls within it are mine!
Not on my watch.
Your soul has eternity, James Raynor.
Well done, lad. This is not over yet. Use your Hearthstone to join me.
I'm calling in a retreat.
Interesting game so far.
Now ain't this fancy.
This is the Hall of Storms. Heroes are summoned here when a battle begins. Our goal is to destroy the enemy's core while protecting our own from their attacks. Both cores summon minions which travel down this pathway and fight each other in countless waves of combat.
Gotcha. Take out Diablo's core and this fight's over. Sounds easy enough. But tell me, why are we doing this again?
You know, you really shouldn't think so hard about these things.
Raiders roll.
First, head out to the front line.
Stitches want to play!
Not very wise, that one. Attacking a fort by yourself is practically suicide.
All day long.
Our minions will help you press towards the enemy core. Stay behind them and let them soak up damage. Enemy towers are quite deadly.
Time to man up.
But they'll always attack minions before firing
on you. You ain't feeling the thing.
Only assault a tower when our minions are nearby. Well done, lad. You have proven yourself worthy.
What can I say? I got a talent for making things explode.
Minions and stone are no challenge. Now I will feast upon your terror!
Feast upon my terror? Now that's twice, man. Now let me school you. You cannot eat fear or terror.
He right. No taste terror.
You see? Stinky here gets it.
Enough!
Wait a minute. Didn't I just die?
Don't worry. Within the Nexus, death is merely a setback. After a short break, you'll be revived and ready to fight. I hope you don't mind if I join you this time. That should even the scales a bit.
Not at all. Let's giddy up, partner. Just never get used to that.
Mount up, and let's head back into the fight.
You can count on me.
You can dismount by pressing the mount button again.
One in the chamber.
Stay behind our
whatever's
escape
clever.
Quickly. We will return when we have minions
right
to guard us.
This medic's my new best friend.
That's it. That's all that remains is the enemy's core.
You can count on me. Anything more to say, Fire Breath?
Here I will have my vengeance, James Raynor. This is not over.
Well, this ain't a fair fight.
You shall not stand alone.
Well, look what the Nexus dragged in. Fancy seeing you here, cowboy.
Nova? Now this place is starting to feel like home.
Don't get comfortable. You're in for a bumpy ride.
Only kind I ever liked. Now come on, Red. Let's see what you got. I'm ready for round two.
Well done, hero. You are worthy of the trials of the Nexus. Next, we will focus on leveling up using healing fountains and mercenaries. Shall we begin?
Sure, why not? Get some extra money.
I hope you're ready, Raynor. This is as real as it gets. Remember, if you're injured, you can return here to our Hall of Storms, and your wounds will heal automatically over time. As before, our goal is to fight the enemy team and destroy their core.
Now, the way I see it, there are three lanes to the enemy's base. We better make sure someone's covering each one.
I realize that's what this game was. It's just Dota.
Now you've got it, lad. Once the battle starts, follow me and get ready to fight.
Time to man up.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. Five, four,
I can use your assistance in this lane.
2, 1. Let the battle begin.
All day long.
Oh, these are passive.
Time to man up.
Whenever you kill enemy minions, heroes, or structures, our team gains experience. The experience and current level of both teams is shown here. Once the blue bar fills entirely, our team levels up and we each grow stronger.
Let's go get us a level then. Time to man up.
Your Inspire ability increases the attack speed of both you and him. Use it whenever you can. Well done.
It's all good.
Ditch me, Uther.
You can count on me. Got something special for you.
Raynor, we could use your help over here. We're going to encourage a few of these siege giants to join our side.
Whatever's clever.
If you mount up, you'll be able to move much faster. The default hotkey for your mount is C. Stand within that beacon for a moment, would you?
Keep up
there
the pressure.
There we are. Once a mercenary camp is defeated, they'll join us in battle, attacking down the nearest lane.
All right. I say we escort these siege critters to the enemy's fort and bust that dang thing apart. You can count on me.
Siege giants are quite effective at destroying forts at long range.
Outside. Come here. Come here, baby. Good boy. Good boy.
Impressive work, hero. I think you're ready to learn about using talents to customize your hero's abilities. What do you say?
Sure. Oh, baby. What?
Your hero's talents allow you to customize your abilities and improve their power. You can choose between these talents. Hover your mouse over a talent to learn more about it. An excellent choice.
Heroes,
every
prepare
few levels
for combat.
You can select another talent.
Well met,
upgrading
friend.
Upgrading your hero and changing
well,
the way
fun.
They fight on the field of battle.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds.
Whatever's clever.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Right on.
Teams gain experience by killing enemy heroes, minions, and structures. Heroes must be close to where the enemy dies to gain experience.
First blood.
An excellent strike.
Time to man up.
Press the space bar to return the camera to your hero at any time.
This should be good. Raiders roll.
Well fought.
You can count on me.
Towers and forts require ammunition to attack. If they run out of ammo, they cannot fire until their ammo regenerates. Is low. Use your Hearthstone to teleport back to base, and you will heal there over time. The default hotkey for Hearthstone.
Whatever's clear. Much obliged.
Back up. You have been injured. Head to a healing fountain quickly.
Press the space bar to return the camera to your hero at any time.
Shall fall upon me.
It's all good.
A good effort. An excellent strike.
Killing spree.
You can count on me.
Riding a mount allows you to move faster. The default hotkey for your mount is Z.
Heading over to help.
Whatever's clever.
You have been injured. Head to a healing tower.
Your mana is low. Drink from a...
That's it. We got this. can count on me. It's all good.
Farm destroyed.
Shot.
Press the space bar to return the camera to your hero at any time.
Keep up.
Oh, baby. Potty? Go say a potty? Alright, everybody, I will be right back. Apparently, Doc has to go out again. Set an alarm real quick, because I was going to forget to call my girlfriend and wake her up in the morning for work, and that's bad. Alright.
Raiders roll.
Heroes hiding in bushes are invisible to enemies outside. Heroes become visible if they leave, or if an enemy enters the bush they're hiding in. Looks like you could use some help there. Looks like you could use some help there.
Alright, this is my new best friend. Right on. This should be good.
And they will join your team in battle. Merc camps are labeled by their type and scale in difficulty.
This should be good.
Press the space bar to return the camera to your hero at any time. Congratulations, hero. You're ready for battle. But if you'd like to brush up on the basics, you can try our training mode at any time.
yourselves for battle, heroes. Choose a talent.
Ready to pop some hostiles?
Frostborn hungers.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
So
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
At long last.
While there is still time.
Thanks.
So be it.
We should capture this mercenary camp.
Turn again soon, heroes.
So be it.
fight for the glory of the High Elves. Victory through righteousness. Turn to face the Demon Lord. I swear to this.
Mercenary camp.
Indeed.
Pull back for now.
It is time for a change in strategy.
Thank you.
I'm making a tactical retreat.
The minions of hell have pleased me.
Enemy team dominated.
Cries of agony echo throughout the
torment awaits.
Shall rise again.
Finally.
As will my foe. Enemy team dominated. Repent before my wrath. Enemy team dominated.
New heroes are ready for battle. Click on your hero to open.
No heroes are not ready for
talent! Get ready for battle, you landlubbers!
Frostborn hungers!
Are you ready?
Indeed.
All right, I'm giving you 10 seconds. No quarter!
Your efforts are futile. Mercenaries.
seems we've reached an accord. Let's show your enemies a jolly good time.
Continue on. Frostmourne.
Hire you blockers! Looks like that hero's back for more. Looks like a hero has quit the fight. You can open both chests, you landlubbers! 10 heroes on a dead man's chest! Hey! Who stole me bottle?
Death comes for you.
Looks like your whole beat is through it! Let this be a lesson to you! Your fort is ruined!
Finally!
Hero slays!
these mercenaries.
I am too much for you, it seems.
Blast them apart!
Capture this mercenary camp.
All shall suffer.
We
gotta capture this mercenary camp.
Let's liven up this place! Old Blackheart got a gift for you!
Take this hero down.
Mercenaries.
Jones locker with you.
Without a little treasure!
Who can drive the locker away first?
Take this hero down.
Back in it, win this thing.
Some treasure, matey! Ten heroes on a dead man's
torment.
Who stole me bottle?
At long last.
Done better myself.
Sildas, rise.
Looks like a hero has quit the fight. Looks like that hero's back for more.
Your soul is mine. At long last.
That's it. We got this.
We've reached an accord. Let's show your enemies a jolly good time.
Well done.
Fire that cannon, or I'll fire your skull out of it. I want not getting up.
Keep up the pressure.
Cease fire! If they want more, they'll need to pay up first!
Finally.
We should capture this mercenary camp.
Your efforts are futile.
I should kill them! You know what? Treasure for everybody! Yeah. But mostly for me! Who can grab me booty first?
Torment awaits.
Capture this mercenary camp.
Kill this hero, now.
What we're made of!
Seems you've acquired some gold, friend.
power of twilight!
Thanks for watching.